Hi guys, Mirko King here, and today I will show you the easiest tutorial to cheat Roblox. Make sure you watch the entire video because I will show you step by step how to exploit Roblox safely. Guys, safely, I will tell you everything you need to know about exploits and how to use scripts. As always guys, I suggest you going on robloxcheats.com if you want a better exploit. The exploit I will use in the video is free, but to be honest, you can get better exploits if you pay a little bit. For example, you got Wave Key for $7, and from the shop in the description, you will get instant delivery with a key and how to redeem it. If you use the discount code Mirko, you will get it for even cheaper. This shop has the best prices, and with these exploits you can basically execute any script. But if you are just starting out and you want to cheat for free, then this video is for you, because now I will teach you how to download it. You have to go to the link in the description and you will see ingexploits.com. scroll down and you will find Solara exploit. Press on it and make sure if some pop-up appear, just close it. Then you got the download option one. It's a direct link, there is no link shortener, so let me press it. You will see something similar to this, download Solara. Then make sure you uncheck everything in the installer. After you're done, it will give you a link to download this RAR file, solara.dir.zip. So press this icon and put it on your desktop. Now you have to extract the file, but before you do it, you have to disable your antivirus. I know some people will not trust this, but I made a video on why you have to do it. If you really want to exploit, you have to learn why it's detected as a virus. So I will leave you a link for it in the description, why cheats in general are detected as a virus, even for other games like Counter-Strike or, I don't know, Valorant. So to disable your antivirus, just search Defender on your Windows. Go on Windows and Threat Protection, then go here and disable real-time protection. I will also disable some other stuff over there, but this is not really needed. It's just to avoid any issues because Solara is safe. Now I'm gonna right click on the zip file, and I have WinRAR, but if you have 7-zip, you can just press extract here and boom, this folder will appear. You can also delete this, but just wait a little to see if it works. Maybe if you have some issues, you will need the zip again, and redownloading it will make you lose a little bit of time. Now you can open Solara, solara.exe. Okay, here we are. You can see this is the UI of the exploit. Here you can also search for scripts. For example, let me search for CMD, which is basically admin scripts, and we got an admin script here. If you want a better admin script, it's on my website, but we'll talk about it later. In the settings tab, we got a topmost. Basically every window will be under the exploit. Even if I click on it, this will make it easier to use the exploit. Now I will open my Roblox. I'm using Blockstrap, but it works also on the web version. Do not use the Roblox Microsoft Store version, otherwise your exploit is not gonna work. So after you are in this menu, you have to press the inject button, which is this one, and make sure you do it in the menu, otherwise it can give you some issues. When this circle turns green, it means it's correctly injected, so you can go on any game and basically use the exploit. To test if you did everything correctly, just type print I like this, press the play button, and if when you press F9 you see high, it means you are injected. So for example, now you can put the admin script on my site. So I'm just gonna go on my site and search in infinite yield. You can do it too. There is no link shortener, guys, even for scripts. No ads. You copy everything, you delete the previous script, you put everything in it, press play, and this is a script. And as you can see, now you have admin, so I can fly, I can type no clip and go through walls. There is a lot of commands that you can look into when you have time. They are really fun. For example, blockhead is really funny. Let me unfly, and now I am a blockhead. Do you like me? Okay. And guys, if you need some other scripts, you can go on my site. There is a script section down here, and basically how scripts works, there is a script for everything. There is a namebot for all games, which is this one. Then there are scripts related to only one game. For example, this is for trenches and only works on trenches. There is a fish dupe glitch, a funky Friday script. So it depends on what you want. And thanks to the Solara, you can also find something here. For example, you can type aimbot. And as you can see, we have a lot of aimbot scripts here. But this is pretty much how you use scripts. You can also look them up online, but be careful on what you are doing when getting scripts. Use your common sense. Don't download fake ads or from sketchy channels. Guys, I hope this video helped you. If you have any questions, please comment. I will try to help you. You can also join my Discord server. You will find it here on my website. If you click this Discord icon, you will join my Discord server. On it, you can still ask for help or even DM me. If I have time, I will answer you. All the server boosters from my Discord server will be credited at the end of the video, so very, very soon. And thank you for watching again. See you in the next one. See you in the next one.